and gentlemen, welcome to the Candlewick Green Show. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Terry Webb.
Don't you know I love you so? Good, tell me please, I gotta know. He'll either rape you or shoot you.
High level, yeah.
It was terrible. It really did somebody. Anyway, I'd like to see them on the side.
What did you choose, Ellie?
What did you choose?
Do you look like a bit shot? Oh, Thank you, Paul.
What?
Sorry, Michael.
There we go.
Young girl, get out of my mind. I don't feel it the way I want. But young girl, you're much too young. With all the charms of home, you kept the secret of your youth. You let me to the end of love, to dance in love. And now it hurts to know the truth. Oh, young girl, get out of my mind. Just a baby in disguise. And though you know that it's wrong to be the one with me, that come out of kiss in your eyes. Oh, now I'm gonna get out of my mind. I love where you are. Nowadays, like Adele and Ed Sheeran, are fantastic. But they don't have the shows they used to have years ago. I mean, if you went to see Tom Jones, Shirley Bassey, Elton John, Queen, it was an experience, wasn't it? So I make no apologies for doing the impressions of the old stars, because they're the ones to do. So I tell you what, shout out if you, who do you want?
Adele.
Support and help, please, Gary.
Get it, serious!
T-Pitney, yeah? T-Pitney, who else?
Barry Manilow.
Do you like Barry Manilow?
Yeah.
It's like looking at your face, the back of a soup spoon. Okay, right, here's the one most of you asked for. Tiny Tim.
He's
Aaron. Rod Stewart. For those who were members of the Candlewick Green comedy group on Facebook, they posted it and they all said that this is the one we played at our wedding when we had, before we got divorced, all that sort of stuff. And this is the one thanks for. So you all do, this one.
This is the Tamar Hotel on the second floor.
Now if you feel that you can't go on, because all in your hope is gone, and your mind's filled with much confusion, until happiness is just an illusion, and your world now is tumbling down, but just
watching the other day, I saw a few oldies which I've forgotten about. One of them was it was Phil. Don't watch the Grumble. Kung Fu, do you remember the series Kung Fu that was on?
Yeah.
What was his name? What did he call him? Crash on the line. There was that, and then there was a spaghetti western. Do you remember the spaghetti western tapline? They used to speak, and the words were different from the mouths. Do you remember that? There was one on the other day. The spaghetti western. This cowboy came out of the spaghetti western, and he went like this. Okay, go on. Get lost, did you see that?
Yeah.
I'll keep my eye out for you. Where's my eye? I've got one eye. Pretend I've got two eyes, am I? Where are you, grasshopper? Ah, there you are, you skinny bastard. You want to know the meaning of Chinese word kung fu? It started in London. Someone hit man on head with brick. He said, "What kung fu there?" No explaining that one, Bambi. there's another one on my favourite team. You should recognise these guys. These guys are going to introduce the guys after them. It's the back one. Stanley. Don't make it off my moustache balls up. Stanley, why don't you introduce the next act for Terry? You're going to love this next fella. Please, whatever his name is, please enjoy him. You're fired. Good evening, viewers. Good evening. I once had a girlfriend. I once had a girlfriend. Her name was Heidi Tucker. Her name was Heidi Tucker. She let me touch her lady bits, but she wouldn't let me touch her. I was in a group called Candlewick Green, as a lot of you know. We had a hit record in 19... It was released late 73, but it was in the charts in early 74. One of Paul's favourite songs, and Anita's Assistance. So, can we give Paul a nice round of applause?
Yeah!
Don't be too rude. Who do you think, if you speak Welsh, pull your itty metal tea up. That's who you think you are. favourite to sing, and this is that one. It's my favourite song of all time to sing. I hope you like it, and I hope that my voice holds out for it. And thank you very much, and good night. I'd like to leave with this one. I was alright for a while. I could smile for a while, but when I saw you last night, you held my hand so tight. When you stopped to say hello, and though you wished me well, you couldn't tell that I
oh!
you very much indeed. Thank you. I'll do one more then. We've got the buffet coming soon. The pies have come. Okay.
Sally, Sally, ride on your land. You're more than the whole world to me. Sally, Sally, don't ever wander away from the daddy.
She loved much more.